Boo Johnson, I'm 21, and I'm from Tehachapi, California.
My name is Keelan Dad, I'm 25, I'm from Eaglewood, California.
Matt Chaffin, 24, from Kaneohe, Hawaii.
Marcus McBride, 35, San Francisco, California.
Dane Vaughn, and I'm 25, and I'm from Baton Rouge, Louisiana.
My name is Marquise Henry, I'm 29, and I'm from Ontario, California.
Lenny Rivas, I'm 26, and I'm from National City, California.
Boo.
You can call me what you want to call me.
People call me Schmatty.
Like McBreeze, McBlunted, I love Fuel, you know what I'm saying? But probably McBreeze, because I don't smoke blunts no more.
Shit, not really.
Yeah, it's Keese. It's short for Marquise.
Yeah, they call me Loco Leinster. They think I'm just crazy. That's why, that's the reason right there.
Probably Derek Wilson from LB. I know he's from the cuts, he doesn't give a fuck, and he does him, you know, DGK all day.
Dane and Derek?
Probably go with Lenny. He just keeps it 100 everywhere he goes.
Everybody pretty much cleaned up their act a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Hate to do it, but yeah, probably Lenny.
Fuck, probably Lenny. Pulls ratchet.
My boy Lenny, he's from National City, represent.
Probably Dane Vaughn, because he's the definition of dirty ghetto kid. He lives that life, you know? He's straight DGK.
Yeah, I got a couple. My all-time favorite's probably Brian Herman, though. Brian Herman, I don't know, he's steezy, he's like low-key, and he does him, you know? He's always been a ripper since he was a little dude.
A lot of people, Tony Hawk.
Shit, dude. Keep it OG, probably Mike Carroll. He's just good, OG, dope style, dope tricks, good all around.
I always loved Guy Mariano. I love the way he skate, you know what I mean? He's so raw, this whole style, you know what I'm saying? Just like how he skate, do his tricks. Just official.
Kalis is pretty fucking ill.
But I'm gonna have to say like Gino, Guy Mariano, Keenan Milton, the list go on.
Rodrigo TX, that motherfucker is real. I grew up watching him skateboard, watching him learn how to speak English and shit.
I don't know, it depends, you know? Haters are cool, you learn from them, you know? So I love the haters.
I love and hate the haters. I love the haters that always gonna continue to hate and show a little bit of support. I hate the haters that act like they love you, but they really don't.
I love the haters.
It don't really matter to me. I don't pay no mind, you know what I mean? But no reason to hate, because I don't hate on nobody. I just go out and have fun, you know what I'm saying? Like, if you give off energy, I'm gonna give it off. So if you a dick, I'm gonna be a dick. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no reason to be a dick. If that energy's fucked up, then you know what I mean? I don't need to fuck with you, you know what I'm saying? So I'm all about positive right now, you know what I'm saying? So fuck the bullshit, basically, you know what I mean?
It goes both ways. It's pretty funny at times, and then it's kind of like whatever at other times.
Shit, I just don't even pay attention, really. They gonna hate you if you doing something or if you not. So, you know what I mean? You just gotta block it out.
Yeah, I love it, I love it. It's motivation. To me, it motivates me to hear the good shit and the bad. So, I like it.
If I have to, I will. Me and Keith did it on the China trip, so it's possible. Like 7 o'clock in the morning, we went skate like a big ass rail.
I like to like roll around a lot. Like you gotta get the blood pumping to get your muscles ready to jump. I'm not the type of dude that's about to just like go throw myself down some. So I would say rolling around a couple of manual pads, a couple of ledges, and then just working your way up.
That warm up. Ledge spots.
Shit, if I can do it, you know what I mean? If I have to, but if I have time to warm up, I'll warm up. But you know, you've only got 5 tries, I'ma go for the shit. Like, fuck it.
Definitely the cup of coffee, cruising to a ledge spot type of dude first.
Hell no. I gotta stick with the ledges, man. My knees can't handle all that.
Hell yeah. You know why? Because I grew up with Tyrone Olsen and motherfucking Tommy, the OGs from SD. You know, they taught me to eat fucking rails for breakfast. So we eating them motherfuckers all day.
DGK all day, then at night, you regroup, you get yourself together for the next DGK all day. Keeps going, you know? Never ends.
Shit, things that's not supposed to happen on camera for the kids happen at night.
Same shit.
Chilling with Mary Jane, you know what I'm saying? Just posting with her, you know what I'm saying? She just be checking in with me all night, so that's all I be doing.
DGK all night.
Sleep? Shit, that's about it. getting ready to hit the streets tomorrow.
We turn the fuck up. We get wild. DGK, we it's a movie. You never know what's gonna happen. This shit's gonna fucking movie time. I don't know if you gotta actually film it to know what the movie is. You know, like you gotta film the shit. It's kind of hard. It's a hard one. You gotta film that shit to see it.